Hey, one of the most impressive performances at ADCC. How was your overall experience?
It was amazing. I got to fight four times, which I was super excited about. And I had a really, I thought I had a good run. Made some mistakes, some strategic mistakes, but with more experience, I'm sure I can fix those mistakes. And yeah. I'm excited for the next one.
Yeah, excited for the next one. What was your overall training camp like getting ready for this?
I just trained every day as hard as I could, you know, just training camp. I mean, I did the East and West Coast trials, and then I lost in like the semifinals, and I didn't know what it took to be able to compete with some of the best, you know. Yeah. But this last training camp, I pushed myself harder than I've ever pushed myself. You know, I've done the weight cuts I had to do. I had to sit in the sauna for hours and Epsom salt, and I put myself through so much, and I've learned a lot, and I got a lot of experience from this. So I'm super grateful to be able to compete in this event, and I learned so much.
Last night, I ran into you in the elevator with Augustus, and you guys are super friendly, and that was just kind of cool to see two guys same bracket be so nice. What's it like, the sportsmanship been like?
Everybody's been cool. I mean, jiu-jitsu, I think jiu-jitsu should be a sport where everybody should be friendly. I don't think there needs to be a bunch of, like, you know, a lot of cockiness or anything like that. I think it's just a friendly sport, you know, even though we're trying to kill each other, you know, at the same time. But I think, like, respect, and of course, if I see a competitor, I'm always cool with them no matter what. You know, so.
I think you quickly, this last 2 days, became a fan favorite with your style. You were attacking, you know, till the end there.
Trying, yeah. I mean,
did you feel any popping on the knee or anything like that?
I did. Yeah, I couldn't believe I popped like four times. I thought I thought I had it, but he's an animal. He doesn't tap to anything. You know? Me and Paulo is ridiculous, and doesn't even seem like he's human sometimes. You know, but I was super stoked to have the opportunity to fight against him. That was awesome.
Ty, thank you so much. What's next? What are you? I mean, ADCC is 2 years away. So what are you doing? Yeah. Anything in particular next?
I got to teach this anti-bullying seminar.
Nice.
Next weekend. So I'm super excited about that. But I'm just gonna heal my injuries, rest up, and then go on a vacation. I've been training for over a couple months straight. So
all right, man. Hey, congratulations.
Thank you so much.